If confirmed as the commandant of the United States Marine Corps, I will ensure that Marines continue to meet your expectations and the expectations of the American people. I'll also ensure the well-being of our Marines, sailors, wounded warriors, and their families. Over the past decade plus of war, they've done all we have asked of them and more. It would be a tremendous honor to lead them.